2. That's all we're looking for. Okay? So, 1. This way here. Okay. Here. Okay. Okay, so we're just going to split. Okay. Okay. Here. So the difference is, we're not starting here now. Okay, now we're trying to look at it as like, when somebody throws that punch, right? What's that? That's a pop. Got it, right? So now he throws a punch, we pop, we check this hand at the same time. Now we enter. Okay? So I'm going to do my pop and my hit. Now I'm going to go ear slap, cross, kick. Okay? Again, carry, split, pop, ear slap, cross, and kick. Okay? If you're close enough, you go hooked across. Okay? Feels 1-2. Okay? Here. Hammer fist goes to the mitt. Ear slap goes to the same mitt. See the weight shift back? So my weight can shift again for the cross.
You don't really lose on your first parry. You don't really, and before you go, you split, you don't really lose contact.
You can or you can't. It's up to you. I might choose to parry and split it, or I might choose to parry and ride it in.
Got my face fell off.
Okay, so now he's going to cross the center line. So we're going to go for a lock. Okay? 1, 2, 3. And put it down, okay? One more time. So, we fake it. He crosses, we lock. 1, 2, 3. Boom. Okay? Fake it. Back the barrier.
Thank you.